Well, action has been taken against the sale of electronic cigarettes here. These cigarettes are illegal in Singapore, and authorities say they've seized nearly 500 sets of e-cigarettes worth some $25,000. The peddlers, two men and a woman, have been found guilty and fined a total of more than $95,000. They had bought the items from suppliers in China, Italy, and the US and sold them here online.